I'm going to show you a hidden detail the Imagineers at Disneyland put in place. In the backdrop of Toontown, right behind this gate, there was some fake trees, and they spelt out WDI, which stands for Walt Disney Imagineering. But when Toontown closed down for refurbishment, the backdrop got replaced, and the trees went with it. Now that it's open again, there's a new hidden detail that says WDI. You just have to look up a little bit.